drop the bass when it drops like this.
Lock the bass when it drops like this.